أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يسألونك عن الأنفال، قل الأنفال لله والرسول، فاتقوا الله وأصلحوا ذات بينكم، وأطيعوا الله ورسوله إن كنتم مؤمنين.
They ask thee, O Muhammad, of the spoils of war. Say, the spoils of war belong to Allah and the Messenger. So keep your duty to Allah and adjust the matter of your difference and obey Allah and His Messenger if ye are true believers.
إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم وإذا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا وعلى ربهم يتوكلون.
They only are the true believers whose hearts feel fair when Allah is mentioned, and when His revelations are recited unto them, they increase their faith, and who trust in their Lord.
الذين يقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون.
Who establish worship and spend of that we have bestowed on them.
أولئك هم المؤمنون حقا لهم درجات عند ربهم ومغفرة ورزق كريم.
Those are they who are in truth believers. For them are grades of honor with their Lord and pardon and a bountiful provision.
أخرجك ربك من بيتك بالحق وإن فريقا من المؤمنين لكارهون.
Even as thy Lord caused thee, Muhammad, to go forth from thy home with the truth, and lo, a party of the believers were averse to it.
يجادلونك في الحق بعدما تبين كأنما يساقون إلى الموت وهم ينظرون.
Disputing with thee of the truth after it had been made manifest, as if they were being driven to death visible.
وإذ يعدكم الله إحدى الطائفتين أنها لكم وتودون أن غير ذات الشوكة تكون لكم ويريد الله أن يحق الحق بكلماته ويقطع دابر الكافرين.
And when Allah promised you one of the two bands of the enemy that it should be yours, and ye longed that other than the armed one might be yours. And Allah willed that He should cause the truth to triumph by His words and cut the root of the disbelievers.
يحق الحق ويبطل الباطل ولو كره المجرمون.
That he might cause the truth to triumph and bring vanity to naught, however much the guilty might oppose.
تستغيثون ربكم فاستجاب لكم أني ممدكم بألف من الملائكة مردفين.
When ye sought help of your Lord, and He answered you saying, I will help you with 1,000 of the angels, rank on rank.
وَمَا جَعَلَهُ اللَّهُ إِلَّا بُشْرَى وَلِتَطْمَئِنَّ بِهِ قُلُوبُكُمْ وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ الله عزيز حكيم.
Allah appointed it only as good tidings, and that your hearts thereby might be at rest. Victory cometh only by the help of Allah. Lo, Allah is mighty, wise.
يغشيكم النعاس أمنة منه وينزل عليكم من السماء ماء ليطهركم به ويذهب عنكم رجز الشيطان وليربط على قلوبكم ويثبت به الأقدام.
When he made the slumber fall upon you as a reassurance from him and sent down water from the sky upon you, that thereby he might purify you and remove from you the fear of Satan and make strong your hearts and firm your feet thereby.
إذ يوحي ربك إلى الملائكة أني معكم فثبتوا الذين آمنوا سألقي في قلوب الذين كفروا الرعب فاضربوا فوق الأعناق واضربوا منهم كل بنان.
When thy Lord inspired the angel, saying, I am with you, so make those who believe stand firm. I will throw fear into the hearts of those who disbelieve. Then smite the necks and smite of them each finger.
ذلك بأنهم شاقوا الله ورسوله وَمَن يُشَاقِقِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
That is because they opposed Allah and His Messenger. Whoso opposeth Allah and His Messenger, for him, lo, Allah is severe in punishment.
ذلكم فذوقوه وأن للكافرين عذاب النار.
That is the reward, so taste it, and know that for disbelievers is the torment of the fire.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا لقيتم الذين كفروا زحفا فلا تولوهم الأدبار.
O ye who believe, when ye meet those who disbelieve in battle, turn not your backs to them.
من يولهم يومئذ دبره إلا متحرفا لقتال أو متحيزا إلى فئة فقد باء بغضب من الله ومأواه جهنم وبئس المصير.
So on that day turneth his back to them, unless maneuvering for battle or intend to join a company, he truly hath incurred wrath from Allah, and his habitation will be hell, a hapless journey's end.
فانتقتلوهم ولكن الله قتلهم وما رميت إذ رميت ولكن الله رمى وليبلي المؤمنين منه بلاء حسنا إن الله سميع عليم.
Muslims slew them not, but Allah slew them. And thou, Muhammad, threwest not when thou didst throw, but Allah threw, that he might test the believers by a fair test from him. Lo, Allah is hearer, knower.
ذلكم وأن الله موهن كيد الكافرين.
That is the case, and know that Allah it is who maketh weak the plan of disbelievers.
إن تستفتحوا فقد جاءكم الفتح وإن تنتهوا فهو خير لكم وَإِن تَعُودُوا نَعُدْ وَلَن تُغْنِيَ عَنكُم فِئَتُكُمْ شَيْئًا وَلَوْ كَثُرَتْ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
O Quraysh, if ye sought a judgment, now had the judgment come unto you, and if ye cease from persecuting the believers, it will be better for you. But if ye return to the attack, we also shall return, and your host will avail you naught, however numerous it be, and know that Allah is with the believers in His guidance.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَلَا تَوَلَّوْا عَنْهُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَسْمَعُونَ.
O ye who believe, obey Allah and His Messenger and turn not away from Him when ye hear Him speak.
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ قَالُوا سَمِعْنَا وَهُمْ لَا يَسْمَعُونَ.
Be not as those who say, we hear and they hear not.
إِنَّ شَرَّ الدَّوَابِّ عِندَ اللَّهِ الصُّمُّ الْبُكْمُ الَّذِينَ لَا يَعْقِلُونَ.
Though the worst of beasts in Allah's sight are the deaf, the dumb, who have no sense.
وَلَوْ عَلِمَ اللَّهُ فِيهِمْ خَيْرًا لَأَسْمَعَهُمْ وَلَوْ أَسْمَعَهُمْ لَتَوَلَّوْا وَهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ.
Had Allah known of any good in them, He would have made them hear. But had He made them hear, they would have turned away averse.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا استجيبوا لله وللرسول إذا دعاكم لما يحييكم واعلموا أن الله يحول بين المرء وقلبه وأنه إليه تحشرون.
O ye who believe, obey Allah and the Messenger when He calleth you to that which quickeneth you, and know that Allah cometh in between the man and his own heart, and that He it is unto whom ye will be gathered.
وَاتَّقُوا فِتْنَةً لَا تُصِيبَنَّ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا مِنْكُمْ خَاصَّةً وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
And guard yourselves against a chastisement which cannot fall exclusively on those of you who are wrongdoers, and know that Allah is severe in punishment.
وَكُرُوا إِذْ أَنْتُمْ قَلِيلٌ مُسْتَضْعَفُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ تَخَافُونَ أَنْ يَتَخَطَّفَكُمُ النَّاسُ فَآوَاكُمْ وَأَيَّدَكُمْ بِنَصْرِهِ وَرَزَقَكُم مِّنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ.
And remember, when ye were few and reckoned feeble in the land, and were in fear lest men should extirpate you, how He gave you refuge and strengthened you with His help, and made provision of good things for you, that haply ye might be thankful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تخونوا الله والرسول وتخونوا أماناتكم وأنتم تعلمون.
O ye who believe, betray not Allah and His Messenger, nor knowingly betray your trusts.
اعلموا أنما أموالكم وأولادكم فتنة وأن الله عنده أجر عظيم.
And know that your possessions and your children are a test, and that with Allah is immense reward.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن تتقوا الله يجعل لكم فرقانا ويكفر عنكم سيئاتكم ويغفر لكم والله ذو الفضل العظيم.
O ye who believe, if ye keep your duty to Allah, He will give you discrimination between right and wrong, and will rid you of your evil thoughts and deeds, and will forgive you. Allah is of infinite bounty.
وَإِذْ يَمْكُرُ بِكَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِيُثْبِتُوكَ أَوْ يَقْتُلُوكَ أَوْ يُخْرِجُوكَ وَيَمْكُرُونَ وَيَمْكُرُ اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَاكِرِينَ.
And when those who disbelieve plot against thee, O Muhammad, to wound thee fatally or to kill thee or to drive thee forth, they plot, but Allah also plotteth. And Allah is the best of plotters.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا قَالُوا قَدْ سَمِعْنَا لَوْ نَشَاءُ لَقُلْنَا مِثْلَ هَذَا إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا أَسَاطِيرُ الْأَوَّلِينَ.
And when our revelations are recited unto them, they say, "We have heard, if we wish we can speak the like of this. Lo, this is naught but fables of the men of old."
وَإِذْ قَالُوا اللَّهُمَّ إِن كَانَ هَذَا هُوَ الْحَقَّ مِنْ عِنْدِكَ فَأَمْطِرْ عَلَيْنَا حِجَارَةً مِّنَ السَّمَاءِ أَوْ ائْتِنَا بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
And when they said, "O Allah, if this be indeed the truth from thee, then rain down stones on us or bring on us some painful doom."
ما كان الله ليعذبهم وأنت فيهم وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ مُعَذِّبَهُمْ وَهُمْ يَسْتَغْفِرُونَ.
But Allah would not punish them while thou wast with them, nor will He punish them while they seek forgiveness.
وَمَا لَهُمْ أَلَّا يُعَذِّبَهُمُ اللَّهُ وَهُمْ يَصُدُّونَ عَنِ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وَمَا كَانُوا أَوْلِيَاءَهُ إِنْ أَوْلِيَاؤُهُ إِلَّا الْمُتَّقُونَ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
What plea have they that Allah should not punish them when they debar His servants from the inviolable place of worship, though they are not its fitting guardians? Its fitting guardians are those only who keep their duty to Allah, but most of them know not.
وَمَا كَانَ صَلَاتُهُمْ عِنْدَ الْبَيْتِ إِلَّا مُكَاءً وَتَصْدِيَةً فَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْفُرُونَ.
And their worship at the holy house is naught but whistling and hand clapping. Therefore it is said unto them, "Taste of the doom, because you disbelieved."
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ لِيَصُدُّوا عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَسَيُنْفِقُونَهَا ثُمَّ تَكُونُ عَلَيْهِمْ حَسْرَةً ثُمَّ يُغْلَبُونَ. وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِلَى جَهَنَّمَ يُحْشَرُونَ.
Lo, those who disbelieve spend their wealth in order that they may debar men from the way of Allah. They will spend it, then it will become an anguish for them, then they will be conquered. And those who disbelieve will be gathered unto hell.
لَمِيزَ اللَّهُ الْخَبِيثَ مِنَ الطَّيِّبِ وَيَجْعَلَ الْخَبِيثَ بَعْضَهُ عَلَى بَعْضٍ فَيَرْكُمَهُ جَمِيعًا فَيَجْعَلَهُ فِي جَهَنَّمْ أُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ.
Allah may separate the wicked from the good. The wicked will He place piece upon piece and heap them all together and consign them unto hell. Such verily are the losers.
لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنْ يَنْتَهُوا يُغْفَرْ لَهُمْ مَا قَدْ سَلَفَ وَإِنْ يَعُودُوا فَقَدْ مَضَتْ سُنَّةُ الْأَوَّلِينَ.
Tell those who disbelieve that if they cease from persecution of believers, that which is past will be forgiven them. But if they return thereto, then the example of the men of old hath already gone before them for a warning.
وَقَاتِلُوهُمْ حَتَّى لَا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةٌ وَيَكُونَ الدِّينُ كُلُّهُ لِلَّهِ فَإِنْ انْتَهَوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ.
And fight them until persecution is no more, and religion is all for Allah. But if they cease, then lo, Allah is seer of what they do.
إِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ مَوْلَاكُمْ نِعْمَ الْمَوْلَى وَنِعْمَ النَّصِيرُ.
And if they turn away, then know that Allah is your befriender, a transcendent patron, a transcendent helper.
اعْلَمُوا أَنَّمَا غَنِمْتُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَإِنَّ لِلَّهِ خُمُسَهُ وَلِلرَّسُولِ ولذي القربى واليتامى والمساكين وابن السبيل إن كنتم آمنتم بالله وما يوم الفرقان يوم التقى الجمعان والله على كل شيء قدير.
And know that whatever ye take as spoils of war, lo, a fifth thereof is for Allah and for the Messenger and for the kinsman who hath need and orphans and the needy and the wayfarer. If ye believe in Allah and that which we revealed unto our slave on the day of discrimination, the day when the two armies met, and Allah is able to do all things.
إِذْ أَنْتُمْ بِالْعُدْوَةِ الدُّنْيَا وَهُمْ بِالْعُدْوَةِ الْقُصْوَى وَالرَّكْبُ أَسْفَلَ مِنْكُمْ وَلَوْ تَوَاعَدْتُمْ لَاخْتَلَفْتُمْ فِي الْمِيعَادِ وَلَكِنْ لِيَقْضِيَ اللَّهُ أَمْرًا كَانَ مَفْعُولًا لِيَهْلِكَ مَنْ هَلَكَ عَنْ بَيِّنَةٍ وَيَحْيَى مَنْ حَيَّ عَنْ بَيِّنَةٍ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَسَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
When ye were on the near bank of the valley, and they were on the yonder bank, and the caravan was below you on the coast plain, and had he trysted to meet one another, ye surely would have failed to keep the tryst. But it happened as it did, without the forethought of either of you, that Allah might conclude a thing that must be done. That he who perished on that day might perish by a clear proof of his sovereignty, and he who survived might survive by a clear proof of his sovereignty. Lo, Allah in truth is hearer, knower.
إِذْ يُرِيكَهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي مَنَامِكَ قَلِيلًا وَلَوْ أَرَاكَهُمْ كَثِيرًا لَفَشِلْتُمْ وَلَتَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ سَلَّمْ إِنَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ.
When Allah showed them unto thee, O Muhammad, in thy dream as few in number, and if He had shown them to thee as many, ye Muslims would have faltered and would have quarreled over the affair. But Allah saved you. Lo, He knoweth what is in the breasts of men.
وَإِذْ يُرِيكُمُوهُمْ إِذِ الْتَقَيْتُمْ فِي أَعْيُنِكُمْ قَلِيلًا وَيُقَلِّلُكُمْ فِي أَعْيُنِهِمْ لِيَقْضِيَ اللَّهُ أَمْرًا كَانَ مَفْعُولًا وَإِلَى اللَّهِ تُرْجَعُ الْأُمُورِ.
And when he made you Muslims, when ye met them, see them with your eyes as few, and lessen you in their eyes. It was that Allah might conclude a thing that must be done. Unto Allah all things are brought back.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا لقيتم فئة فاثبتوا واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون.
O ye who believe, when ye meet an army, hold firm and think of Allah much, that ye may be successful.
وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَلَا تَنَازَعُوا فَتَفْشَلُوا وَتَذْهَبَ رِيحُكُمْ وَاصْبِرُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ.
And obey Allah and His Messenger, and dispute not one with another, lest ye falter and your strength depart from you. But be steadfast. Lo, Allah is with the steadfast.
لَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ خَرَجُوا مِنْ دِيَارِهِمْ بَطَرًا وَرِئَاءَ النَّاسِ وَيَصُدُّونَ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ مُحِيطٌ.
Be not as those who came forth from their dwellings boastfully, and to be seen of men, and debar men from the way of Allah, while Allah is surrounding all they do.
إِذْ زَيَّنَ لَهُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ أَعْمَالَهُمْ وَقَالَ لَا غَالِبَ لَكُمُ الْيَوْمَ مِنَ النَّاسِ وَإِنِّي جَارٌ لَكُمْ فَلَمَّا تَرَاءَتِ الْفِئَتَانِ نَكَصَ عَلَىٰ عَقِبَيْهِ وَقَالَ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ مِنْكُمْ إِنِّي أَرَىٰ مَا لَا تَرَوْنَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ وَاللَّهُ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
And when Satan made their deed seem fair to them and said, "No one of mankind can conquer you this day, for I am your protector." But when the armies came in sight of one another, he took flight, saying, "Lo, I am guiltless of you. Lo, I see that which ye see not. Lo, I fear Allah, and Allah is severe in punishment."
يقول المنافقون والذين في قلوبهم مرض غر هؤلاء دينهم وَمَن يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ.
When the hypocrites and those in whose hearts is a disease said, their religion hath deluded them, whoso putteth his trust in Allah will find that, lo, Allah is mighty, wise.
لو ترى إذ يتوفى الذين كفروا الملائكة يضربون وجوههم وأدبارهم وذوقوا عذاب الحريق.
If thou couldst see how the angels receive those who disbelieve, smiting their faces and their backs and saying, taste the punishment of burning.
ذلك بما قدمت أيديكم وأن الله ليس بظلام للعبيد.
This is for that which your own hands have sent before to the judgment, and know that Allah is not a tyrant to his slaves.
كأب آل فرعون والذين من قبلهم كفروا بآيات الله فأخذهم الله بذنوبهم إن الله قوي شديد العقاب.
Their way is as the way of Pharaoh's folk and those before them. They disbelieved the revelations of Allah, and Allah took them in their sins. Lo, Allah is strong, severe in punishment.
ذلك بأن الله لم يكن مغيرا نعمة أنعمها على قوم حتى يغيروا ما بأنفسهم وأن الله سميع عليم.
That is because Allah never changed the grace He hath bestowed on any people until they first change that which is in their hearts. And that is because Allah is Hearer, Knower.
كَدَأْبِ آلِ فِرْعَوْنَ وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ فَأَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ بِذُنُوبِهِمْ وَأَغْرَقْنَا آلَ فِرْعَوْنَ وَكُلٌّ كَانُوا ظَالِمِينَ.
Their way is as the way of Pharaoh's folk and those before them. They denied the revelations of their Lord, so we destroyed them in their sins. And we drowned the folk of Pharaoh, all were evildoers.
إن شر الدواب عند الله الذين كفروا فهم لا يؤمنون.
Lo, the worst of beasts in Allah's sight are the ungrateful who will not believe.
الذين عاهدت منهم ثم ينقضون عهدهم في كل مرة وهم لا يتقون.
Those of them with whom thou madest a treaty, and then at every opportunity they break their treaty, and they keep not duty to Allah.
إما تثقفنهم في الحرب فشرد بهم من خلفهم لعلهم يذكرون.
If thou comest on them in the war, deal with them so as to strike fear in those who are behind them, that haply they may remember.
إما تخافن من قوم خيانة فانبذ إليهم على سواء إن الله لا يحب الخائنين.
And if thou fearest treachery from any folk, then throw back to them their treaty fairly. Lo, Allah loveth not the treacherous.
وَلَا يَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَبَقُوا إِنَّهُمْ لَا يُعْجِزُونَ.
And let not those who disbelieve suppose that they can outstrip Allah's purpose. Lo, they cannot escape.
وَأَعِدُّوا لَهُمْ مَا اسْتَطَعْتُمْ مِنْ قُوَّةٍ وَمِنْ رِبَاطِ الْخَيْلِ تُرْهِبُونَ بِهِ عَدُوَّ اللَّهِ وَعَدُوَّكُمْ وَآخَرِينَ مِنْ دُونِهِمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَهُمُ اللَّهُ يَعْلَمُهُمْ وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ شَيْءٍ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ يُوَفَّ إِلَيْكُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تُظْلَمُونَ.
Make ready for them all thou canst of armed force and of horses tethered, that thereby ye may dismay the enemy of Allah and your enemy and others beside them whom ye know not. Allah knoweth them. Whatsoever ye spend in the way of Allah, it will be repaid to you in full, and ye will not be wronged. And if they incline to peace, incline thou also to it, and trust in Allah. Lo, he is the hearer, the knower.
إِن يُرِيدُوا أَن يَخْدَعُوكَ فَإِنَّ حَسْبَكَ اللَّهُ هُوَ الَّذِي أَيَّدَكَ بِنَصْرِهِ وَبِالْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
And if they would deceive thee, then lo, Allah is sufficient for thee. He it is who supporteth thee with his help and with the believers.
ألف بين قلوبهم لو أنفقت ما في الأرض جميعا ما ألفت بين قلوبهم ولكن الله ألف بينهم إنه عزيز حكيم.
And as for the believers, hath attuned their hearts, if thou hadst spent all that is in the earth, thou couldst not have attuned their hearts, but Allah hath attuned them. Lo, He is mighty wise.
حسبك الله ومن اتبعك من المؤمنين.
O Prophet, Allah is sufficient for thee and those who follow thee of the believers.
يا أيها النبي حرض المؤمنين على القتال إن يكن منكم 20 صابرون يغلبوا 200 وإن يكن منكم 100 يغلبوا 1000 من الذين كفروا بأنهم قوم لا يفقهون.
O Prophet, exhort the believers to fight. If there be of you 20 steadfast, they shall overcome 200. And if there be of you 100 steadfast, they shall overcome 1,000 of those who disbelieve. Because they, the disbelievers, are a folk without intelligence.
الآن خفف الله عنكم وعلم أن فيكم ضعفا فإن يكن منكم 100 صابرة يغلبوا 200 وإن يكن منكم 1000 يغلبوا 2000 بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين.
Now hath Allah lightened your burden, for He knoweth that there's weakness in you. So if there be of you a steadfast 100, they shall overcome 200. And if there be of you 1,000 steadfast, they shall overcome 2,000 by permission of Allah. Allah is with the steadfast.
ما كان لنبي أن يكون له أسرى حتى يثخن في الأرض تريدون عرض الدنيا والله يريد الآخرة والله عزيز حكيم.
It is not for any prophet to have captives until he hath made slaughter in the land. Ye desire the lure of this world, and Allah desireth for you the hereafter, and Allah is mighty wise.
لولا كتاب من الله سبق لمسكم فيما أخذتم عذاب عظيم.
Had it not been for an ordinance of Allah which had gone before, an awful doom had come upon you on account of what you took.
كُلُوا مِمَّا غَنِمْتُمْ حَلَالًا طَيِّبًا وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
Now enjoy what ye have won as lawful and good, and keep your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
Ya ayyuhan nabiy qul liman fi aydikum min al-asra يعلم الله في قلوبكم خيرا يؤتكم خيرا مما أخذ منكم ويغفر لكم والله غفور رحيم.
O Prophet, say unto those captives who are in your hands, if Allah knoweth any good in your hearts, He will give you better than that which hath been taken from you, and will forgive you. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
إن يريدوا خيانتك فقد خانوا الله من قبل فأمكن منهم والله عليم حكيم.
And if they would betray thee, they betrayed Allah before, and He gave thee power over them. Allah is knower, wise.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَهَاجَرُوا وَجَاهَدُوا بِأَمْوَالِهِمْ وَأَنفُسِهِمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَالَّذِينَ آوَوا وَنَصَرُوا أُولَئِكَ بَعْضُهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءُ بَعْضٍ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يُهَاجِرُوا مَا لَكُمْ مِنْ وَلَايَتِهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ حَتَّى يُهَاجِرُوا وإن استنصروكم في الدين فعليكم النصر إلا على قوم بينكم وبينهم ميثاق والله بما تعملون بصير.
Lo, those who believed and left their homes and strove with their wealth and their lives for the cause of Allah, and those who took them in and helped them, these are protecting friends one of another. And those who believed but did not leave their homes, ye have no duty to protect them till they leave their homes. But if they seek help from you in the matter of religion, then it is your duty to help them, except against a folk between whom and you there's a treaty. Allah is seer of what ye do.
والذين كفروا بعضهم أولياء بعض إلا تفعلوه تكن فتنة في الأرض وفساد كبير.
And those who disbelieve are protectors one of another. If you do not do so, there will be confusion in the land and great corruption.
والذين آمنوا وهاجروا وجاهدوا في سبيل الله والذين آووا ونصروا أولئك هم المؤمنون حقا لهم مغفرة ورزق كريم.
Those who believed and left their homes and strove for the cause of Allah, and those who took them in and helped them, these are the believers in truth. For them is pardon and a bountiful provision.
الذين آمنوا من بعد وهاجروا وجاهدوا معكم فأولئك منكم وأولو الأرحام بعضهم أولى ببعض في كتاب الله إن الله بكل شيء عليم.
And those who afterwards believed and left their homes and strove along with you, they are of you. And those who are akin are nearer one to another in the ordinance of Allah. Lo, Allah is knower of all things.